visited the Earth, we told you we had a technically and emotionally advanced order who had made the mistake of permitting our technology to stifle our emotional role. Through the course of time, we had become totally devoid of any emotional instinct and were unable to experience love, hope, or joy. The result of this was a race which had become totally mechanical and had lost the reason for existence. We need help, and we looked to the human race for help, because we realized that all the higher emotions were still alive on Earth. We requested the facilities and material biological assistance necessary to transfer the DNA to our race, to assist us in evolving again. The loss of our emotions was a gradual process, which came about silently, without us being aware of it, until it was too late. We now realize that emotion is the greatest gift any creature can have, and without it, existence has no meaning. We need to feel the joy of love and beauty, and to be able to be happy or sad, or even cry and show affection to our own kind. To bring back the spirit of friendship and loving harmony.